Hi, Will. I'm Dr. Feinstein. Your parents called me?
I didn't know shrinks made house calls.
You don't seem very happy to see me.
I don't really like therapy.
Why not?
Because my mind is the most important thing I have. It feels like I'm giving away the keys to my prized possession to someone who's a complete stranger.
Well, how about I become less of a stranger then? I'm Harold, and this is my child. He's cute, right?
He is cute. But that doesn't mean he gets to mess with your head, Will. Don't let him.
He's cute.
I love him to death, but sometimes I worry about him. The same way your parents worry about you. Do you want to tell me why they called me here to see you?
Don't tell him anything.
I sometimes see people that aren't there. And I don't know if it was my parents or my sister, if they heard me talking to someone or talking to myself in my room, but I didn't know you were coming today.
Does that have anything to do with what happened to your wrists?
I know what's real and what's not.
That wasn't the question, Will. I just want to know the story with your wrists.
I know what's real and what's not. She's just persuasive.
She?
Her name's Chelsea.
Will, stop it. You've said enough.
Did Chelsea tell you to do that to your wrists?
Yeah.
He can't help you, Will. I can. Think about this.
Is Chelsea in the room right now?
No.
I'm glad to see you can really help you here.
Are you sure?
Positive.
So, what did she say that made you do that?
She said that as I am now, I'm not ready for life, and that it sounds crazy, but this is part of the process that I have to go through. It's just one part of it.
You keep buying into what this guy's saying, I'm gonna go.
Please don't.
Excuse me? Chelsea's in the room, isn't she?
No, she's not.
You see, this is why you need me. You can't keep a simple lie up.
She's right. This is pathetic.
Wait, what?
I have good news and bad news. The good news is, no one's heard you talking to Chelsea, and you don't need those bandages. The bad news is, Chelsea and I have a lot more work to do than we thought.
This isn't happening.
It's okay, Will. We're here to help.
It's all going to be okay.
It is a fortress.